And welcome back, guys. We're going to be going and playing some more Wizards 101. So I decided we're going to do Grizzleheim today. Or at least start it. I just feel that the Celestia quests are getting kind of difficult, and maybe it's best that we do a bit of leveling up. Now, the reason I skip Grizzleheim is back when I played Wizards 1 a long time ago, you'd go from Mushu to Grizzleheim, and then in order to go to the next world, you would have to beat Grizzleheim, and then go over to the next world. But you get the general idea. And, yeah. So, I'm gonna go, because I was doing some research on where's the best place to get level 50 gear, and apparently it's through Grizzleheim. I'm just looking at it like, oh boy. So, I figured we'll start the quest over there. It's mostly side quests anyways, but I figured it'd be a fun trip instead of seeing the same stuff over and over again. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
What you doing in Grizzleheim? I was wondering if you could... I like to look out for the little thing. Could you keep your eyes open and see if you spot any yard birds around? There used to be a flock of about 10 of them. Let me know when you're done.
From your clothing and your manner, you hail from another world. Grizzleheim is an old world, ancient of days, and red in tooth and claw. Our history is carved into the stone of the world in the form of runes. If you would learn about Grizzleheim, seek out the rune stones. The runes carved upon them tell our greatest stories in the language of old.
So you're the outlander everyone speaks of, eh? Oh, my pardon. I know the ebb and tides of fate, and I have seen your destiny. My mind is wide, but I can no longer see your fate. Not unless you help me. Fetch, if you will do an old raven a favor, go into the burial ground and seek mandrake root from the ground there.
What brings you to the camp of Bjorn Ironclaws? Bjorn sent you? He wants us to teach you our ways and see if you're worthy of joining our band? Fair enough. If you wish to learn our ways and join this band, you must learn to be fearless at all times. Your destiny was woven long ago, and nothing you do can escape fate. It is best to meet challenges with courage in your heart. I do not know if you are cowardly or courageous. Only you know which. Go to our old burial ground and defeat 3 troubled warriors. Return then and tell me what was in your heart.
Thank you.
We heard the troubled warrior's howls from here. Were you fearful? Or good then. That's what I like to hear. Stay courageous. Look, a hero is nothing without his reputation. And a great part of that reputation. You're an outsider, though, and no one knows who your father was. Go back into the burial ground, to the mound of Ingvar Sharptooth. Convince him that you're a worthy heir to his reputation.
You dig up the mandrake root. It almost seems to squirm as you hold it, like a living being, but then it grows still.
What manner of being are you to confront me so openly? You would like me to speak well of you? That you could share in my reputation? I will not give my regards so lightly. Prove your worth in battle!
I'm impressed, young cub. You've proven you've got mettle. You faced me without fear. You can tell any who ask that I am as proud of you as if you were my own child.
You dig up the mandrake root. It almost seems to squirm as you hold it, like a living being, but then it grows still.
So, did you win words of praise from Ingvar Sharptooth? Excellent! Are you certain you aren't from here? You are taken now. It is one thing to defeat spirits, but it is what a hero does among the living. That echo. Not far from here is a camp of split-hoof barbarians. When they grow daring enough, they harass and steal from the honest folk of Grizzleheim. Go there and give those split-hoof barbarians a lesson in manners. Defeating one of them should be enough to show them their troublesome ways are at an...
You've dared the depths of the burial ground without fear, and brought me a nice present. You have my thanks. The second thing I require is a fine mesh to strain the potion with, and there is only one thing that will do. I speak of the wings of a dark sprite. Go into the boar's camp and bring me back the wings of Frithia.
I'm sure that one will think twice before he troubles the town again. You're well on your way to becoming a hero. We've been ordered by Bjorn to stay in this camp, but there's something you can do for us. Bjorn told us he was sending Einar Thunderhammer, a blacksmith, to our camp to tend our weapons and armor. He's late, probably captured by the barbarians. Why not stroll over to the Split Hoof camp and see if you can find him? If he's locked up, you'll have to find a key to free him. Just...
Very well indeed. I do not need to consult fate to know that you will do great things in this world. I have half of what I need for my potion of fate seeing. Could you help old Hugin and spare him the danger of the forest? If you are kind of heart, bring me some gloomwood bark. You've brought it back, and without delay. This is the last deed I require. It is the sharp. You must go to the old fort those foul beasts have claimed, and bring me back the talon of a Grendel.
Oh,
You have done mighty deeds indeed. And for a stranger, I will brew my potion now. You will do great things. And when you face the greatest of evils, you will emerge wreathed in victory. Go now and face your destiny without fear.
Shattertrust gonna crush off little cub. Break his bones. Take his gold.
What's this? Hagen sent a child to come and rescue me? He should be ashamed. Still, though, you defeated... You have my thanks. I can find my way out now that Shattertusk is dealt with. You'd best head on back to camp and speak to Hagen.
Oh, it's a
You rescued Einar, I gather. Good work. He'll tell others of your battle with You're building a name for yourself. Becoming a hero, our people will respect and admire. I'll teach you our ways, but there's a price to be paid. We've fought the Grendels for as long as we can remember. They're an ancient, evil race. Some Grendels are small, long ago. If you want to see our king, you should learn to fight the Grendels. Go and speak to the spirits there, and learn of the Grendels.
I was one who fought the Grendels when they attacked this fort. First they attacked in daylight, and we fought them honorably. Then they crept over the walls in the night, and attacked as we slept. We fought bravely, but we were defeated. Now, this place is called Draugarth, the home of the dead.
It is said that the first mother of all the Grendels went to all things in the world and begged them to swear oaths to never harm her child. She went in disguise as a kind old woman. In time, the old oaths were now the greatest and oldest Grendels fear only one thing in the whole of Grizzleheim. Spiders. Go and speak to Sorin the Wise, and he will teach you to use that knowledge.
I was blacksmith of this fort, and I fought alongside with the warriors. My finest weapons were not enough. That will not...
Do you want to get hurt? I can't protect myself without my war gear. Somewhere around here are my sword, my shield, and my helmet. Can you find them and bring them back to me?
can't defend anyone without my sword, shield, and helmet. Can you find them? Thank you much, Outlander. Now I have a fighting chance against the Grendels.
Did the spirits grant you the wisdom to fight the Grendels? You now know how to make a blade that will do harm to the most... All great heroes need great weapons. Go and speak to the blacksmith, Einar Thunderhammer. He will show you what to do.
So, my... I'll show...
Thank you.
It's good to have my tools back. I felt like... Now we're going to get started. For the metal of the blade, we're going to need a lot of peat to make the blade dead. You should be able to find peat and bog spiders in the webwood.
Thank you.
brought back some peat and I'll begin burning the peat down to get the bits of iron. What I need next is beyond my... I can craft it into the metal of the blade, along with the spider ichor, and that will make the blade a bane to the Grendels.
So I can definitely tell this much. They definitely changed Grizzleheim a bit. It's a lot easier than I remember. I'm going to go to this boss battle real quick, and then I'll end the video here.
I can hear your little footsteps intrude into my web, and you shall pay the price.
Good work. It's in excellent shape as well.
Einar, begin.
This is the finest weapon I... You have your blade, but it needs to be blessed. The blessing of your blade...
Who trespasses upon my domain? What I sense, you bear a blade of power, made to defeat them. My blessing of oak is upon your blade. Wield it with great strength.
Forged in fire, show me your sword that I might bless it with the flame of courage within the heat of battle.
I can sense the power that blade now holds. Now that you've got your sword, there's little I can do for you. Take it to Hagen's shield breaker and he'll guide you to victory.
Did Einar Thunderhammer help you make up? You're well on your way to... You don't want to be distracted. Skellig and his Grendels have overrun another fort belonging to our people, a place called Drogarth. Go there and defeat a few of them. They'll be wary of you after that.
Thank you.
That will teach the lesser Grendels to stay. Now there's no stopping you from confronting Skellig, and if the way is not...
The doors are sealed. You can tell that powerful magic is at work here. There must be a way through.
Those doors were sealed by a powerful Grendel shaman called Thulin. Only those bearing runic talismans may pass. To gain your own runic talisman, you must defeat Thulin and take it from him.
You've come a long way to find me, Outlander. I pity you'll never see your homeland again.
You find a runic talisman among Thulin's possessions.
That's how they kept our... I could sing...
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.